Sumit, congratulations. You have been ranked number one in the Tech for 50 event in 2020. How does it feel? How does this win feel for all of you at Propeak?
No, thank you. We all are very much thankful to Deloitte team for the recognition, and we are very happy about it to get acknowledged by Deloitte for our efforts and for all the hard work that team has been doing. So we are elated. Thank you.
So as you know, the Tech for 50 is primarily driven by the revenue growth over the last few years. And it's an indication of the fact that your company has grown well in the last couple of years. How do you think you would be able to leverage this award and this recognition which you have got for the future positioning of the company?
One thing which is great is that it comes from Big Four. So, and on an audited financial statement, so we don't have to justify the basis of it. Jokes apart, I think the recognition would definitely help us attract younger talent, where people would appreciate that such an award, such a prestigious institution giving award, adds a lot of credibility to our positioning in the market, and more importantly, recognition of the talent pool which we have already at Propeak. Thanks to them, we have been in this position, and getting a validation from one of the biggest financial conglomerate is really, really meaningful.
Thanks, and wish you all the very best, and thanks for your time.
Thank you. Thanks, Akhilesh. Thank you.